Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play, where we're in New Game Plus with Grey Worm in pursuit of the Realm of Shadow. And we just made it up to the Anteroom Cleansing Chamber. And so, this is the farthest we've ever been. And I just want to take a look at where we've come from. And where we're going, I guess. This place is just... Oh.
That you might ascend to lordship. I come to these lands to begin with. I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords. Such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now.
Okay. What the hell? Who's this dude? Be summoned to challenge Neil Knight Lita and her allies. Do I have to do that? What's this way? I have to do it. Okay. I guess I'll grab this person. Noble Natan? Yes. He's got Reduvias. Dual Reduvias. Okay. Yeah. Sure, I guess. We're gonna die, but that's fine.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
Where are you guys? Where's everybody at? More. Oh, I don't want to fight more. He's cool. Ow! That hurts. Run. Get him. Okay. You're okay. It kind of sucks. I don't want to have to fight more. I already did, so. That's shitty. Oops, I forgot. Oh, well. I had a talisman equipped. That was... excuse me. Yeah, I had a talisman equipped. That was saving my runes, but that was not intentional. This guy didn't even really do much. Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna do some lion's clawing, I think. I didn't even try blocking either, really.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
Okay, where are you guys at? more. Where is he? There he is. Get him, Teesh.
You and I fighting the tragedy this is.
Ouch. He's pretty nimble for a little dude. I need to heal. And buff, actually. Oh shit, this is not gonna end well. I need stamina and health. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do the lion's claw now. I'm not gonna mess around with the other stuff. It looks like we're doing okay. I mean, relatively speaking, I suppose. The longer you, it's basically a boss rush, yeah? So we'll go in there. If we do our buffs now, let's find out. So if we do our buffs now, do they last once we go in there, or are they gone? Let's find out. Why can't I use my... Oh, because I'm... I see. Okay. Teesh was doing good. Yeah, all the buffs are gone.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Nightblood, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
At least they give you time to buff. Ow. I should probably put on Flame Cleanse Me, huh? Get him, Teesh. Alright, I said I was going to do this, so let's do it. I don't have any stamina, and I'm gonna die in 10 seconds. Get some stamina back, bud. If we can take, I think if we gang up on him, we might be able to get him. Nope, he healed, damn it. Son of a biscuit. One more for more? Okay, more's gone. All right, let's get Dane. Okay, heal, heal, heal. Heal, 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 heal. Okay, get out of there. Get out of there. Okay. Okay, we got Dane. Okay, we almost got him. We can do this. We can do this. We got him. Yay. Lead his sword. Okay. Cool. Great job, guys. Man, what a fight. Crazy. I think we have enough to level now, too. Hopefully there's a Grace. I didn't want to kill more. Wow, he got his armor, though. That's some thick-ass, thick-boy armor. All right, we got a lot of things to look at. Let's see. Lita's sword. We can't use it because we don't have a high enough dex. It's a light greatsword with needle piercer. It deals holy damage. That looks cool. Though polished to a mirror sheen, this blade still reeks with the stench of crusted blood that lingers from the cull of her knightly comrades. Skill of Needle Knight Lita generates 10 golden needles, which pierce their target all at once. Those pierced are purged of all ailments and special effects alike. Oh, I didn't want to kill more, but no choice. Verdigris, great shield. Great shield made of unusual metal known as verdigris. Boasts greater guard capacity than damage negation. To the extent that the shield will continue to protect its target, even if its bearer should die. Interesting. Morris charge. Ready the shield with both hands, then charge forth while maintaining guard, ending in a shove imbued with verdigris magic. Knocks back nearby enemies, but does not cause significant harm. Hold to extend the length of the charge. Verdigris is said to be a gift of the Outer God, possessed by an enormously hefty yet supple strength thanks to its rusted nature. Well, we gotta try it on. I know we won't be able to wear it, but we gotta try it on in his honor. We have 100 poise. That's crazy. We might be able to wear it actually with this thing plus we actually need, if we drop a sword and the gloves. Yeah, we're medium now. 90 poise. Wow. Okay. So now where do I go? Okay, there's a thing over here. Dane's footwork. Technique for hand-to-hand combat. Ooh, we can kick and stuff. The kick-based. Okay, we're totally equipping this. I can't do anything with it yet. That kind of sucks. I didn't want to fight all my friends, but no choice. So now, is there just Lita? Lita's armor slightly strengthens attacks following a dodge roll or backstep. Embroidered with a golden cross tree motif, the chalk white cloak and surcoat symbolize the honor of the Needle Knights. Kindly Mikola fashioned us all. Fashioned us as his needles to quell all, to ward away all. Okay. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go this way. I don't know. Could this be a god? The more, are you ready? I'm not ready. Shit, is this the end? No. Is there a grace up here? I hope so. I am not ready. Absolutely, I'm not ready. I would like to spend my runes first, please. Oh good, there's a grace. Good, good. Divine gate, front staircase. Level up. We can. Okay. Well, I mean, sure. We're gonna die. We only got 50,000 runes to lose, so no big. But we're definitely gonna die.
My loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored. And my lord brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort.
Yikes. This guy's tough, I hear. Yeah, he's very tough. Half my health in the first hit. Okay, great. Can I please, like, do a thing? Just, like, live maybe for a second? Okay, hi. I tried to do a guard counter on him. I have a feeling this isn't going to go very well at all for us. He's melting, Tish. I don't think I want to do this yet anyway. So, what else is there to do? I mean, there's a lot of things to do, right? Like, we haven't even opened up this whole area. We know that we've got him. We've got him where we want him. So, we're not going to do that, right? So, we have so much more of the game to do. Yeah, we're not doing that. No, sir. Let's see what else we can do. Instead. I mean, we haven't even killed the garbage can monsters yet. There's so many things to do. And actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to bed because I'm tired and we've reached a point where it's a good stopping point. But anyway, thank you for watching. I hope that you're enjoying this. And if you are, feel free to click like, click subscribe, all those things. And I hope to see you in the next one, where we'll take on the rest of the Realms of Shadow. We're not fighting Radahn. We still have to kill Bale. We still have to kill a bunch of other things. Thanks for watching. See you then.